So what I'm doing right now is I am thread basting. So I'm just going through and marking all of these chalk lines that I just drew with really bright colored thread. You can see it really well, and the chalk doesn't stay well on wool, which is nice. It'll come up really easily without, like, because this isn't something that's going to be able to be washed. So this just makes those lines a little bit more permanent. And then as I go through and sew the pieces together, I can take these threads out because I can see them really easy. It's really easy to pull them out. And then I can keep the long pieces, salvage as many of the long pieces of thread as I can, and reuse them again. Because this is a color thread that I'm never going to use for actual sewing, but came in a multi-pack, so I have it. I might as well use it. I may have just done something terribly wrong. This piece isn't actually symmetrical, so I thought I could do both pieces right side up because this fabric doesn't have a right and wrong side. So I thought I could just do both pieces right side up and then do my markings on the wrong side. But I don't think I can. I think I did a piece completely backwards, but I haven't cut it yet, so okay. It's okay. No, it's not symmetrical. I need to unstitch the last one, remove all those chalk lines, and do it again the right way. The instructions on this are very, very sparse, in my defense. This is what I mean. So this is how I should have done this piece, and the bottom swings out differently on each side. And then also, this top isn't quite symmetrical. Okay, I think I'm gonna call this good for the day. I've got 3 pieces left of the black to do of the wool. And then I have to do all of the pieces still of the satin, which is the lining. Ooh, look at a kitty. But one, it's taking me way longer than I thought it would because I have to thread mark all of the wool, which I shouldn't have to do with the satin. And also my back hurts. And also I'm definitely not gonna get this done by Christmas because I forgot that I've got things I need to do tomorrow and on Thursday. So, we'll see. Gets done when it gets done.
Is that your seat, ma'am?